I'm going to show you how you can go ahead and auto-refresh Google Chrome using a Google Chrome extension completely free. I always get asked what light shows are all the time in the comments. So if you guys are interested in those right there, I put a link in the description where you can find those bendable rope lights. Let's go ahead and check this out. So the very first thing we have to do here is go into Google Chrome, and we're going to go ahead and open this up right here. We're going to go up to our little puzzle icon here, and then we're going to go under Manage Extensions. Under Manage Extensions, you're going to go up to this hamburger icon, which will bring up our main menu. You're going to go all the way down to Chrome, open Chrome Web Store. And from here, you're going to go ahead and look, just do a search for auto refresh. By the way, if you want the same exact one that I am giving you guys to show you guys how to use it, I put a link in the description below for you to make it a little bit easier for you to find with it. But you just go ahead and do auto refresh here, and you're going to scroll down here. This one here, the Auto Refresh Plus right here. Go ahead and click on that and add to Chrome and add extension with it. And it should go ahead and pop up here. Now this here is our menu board. So you can go ahead and set how often you want every page to go ahead and refresh. Now if you're looking for a way to be able to like constantly refresh page, maybe you're trying to get tickets, maybe you're trying to look for jobs, those kind of things, or constantly get an update on a page, this right here is a fantastic way to do it. You can also do it randomly too as well with it, but a lot of different options in here to go ahead and do your auto time interval. You also have auto start with it, so you can automatically do a page reload for specific web pages for you when you start it all up. You can also do predefined. You can also set up a countdown system with it. You can go ahead and monitor the page. Do custom script hotkeys. You can also export and re-import the settings too as well. There are a ton of different settings built in this right here. It'll be popped up right here into the extensions, and it's all right up here. So we can actually go ahead and select every 5 seconds to refresh the page, every 5 minutes to refresh the page, or set up something custom for us, or do it completely random between 5 seconds and 30 seconds for that right there for you. You also have it stop on refreshing with a click of a button right there. So it automatically stops for you too as well. Whenever you do finally get in, that's very, very important, especially if you're like doing tickets, like waiting for the tickets to open or something like that. As soon as it does open up, you probably want it to stop refreshing, because if it refreshes again, you're gonna lose that page with it. So stop this auto refresh with a click. As soon as you click, it'll stop refreshing altogether. And you just go ahead and hit this start button right here, and you go ahead and allow. And now it's going to go ahead and automatically refresh your page over and over again until you go ahead and do an interaction like a click or a push of the mouse button right there for you. So hopefully you guys found this helpful. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Please and thank you. It's completely free. And let's try for 15 likes on this video. Please and thank you. And I hope you guys enjoyed it.